guys, welcome back to Game Time. Today we are playing Bendy and the Ink Machine Chapter 3. It is our first time playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. And we are going to do a little bit of it.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. You took open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it.
Hey, buddy. Find the door lever to hit the bomb.
Hey buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Bacon soup. Bacon soup costs 12 cents. Okay. Here we go. Dun 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 dun.
That should be enough.
Make balls.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
Oh, what's happening? Boris, wait, no. Don't close it.
Wow, I don't remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? There's gotta be a way through.
Job. I don't actually, but I do have a job. It's being a silly job. So I do have a job. Something's gonna pop out, like a jump scare or something. Nope. I'm gonna go up close. Try more. The demon's more worst.
Boris, oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. Guess we'll do.
Arm yourself. Take the rent pipe from Boris. Oh, it just says rent. That's cool.
Looks Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Also called the Bleachy Game. What's that Bleachy Game? Open sword. Exit. Tip. Find a second switch. It's the Blitzer Gang. What's up, Blitzer Gang? Huh? You wanna challenge me? Four attacks. Boris! No! Yeah! Blitzer Gang. Look at that.